That's what I'm worried about too. Creating overaction in the nerve. Director right now. You want to FaceTime him so he can see?
Yeah.
That's right.
I'm going to call you that video chat.
The car is very clean, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hi! Oh, you gotta take it off the thing, man.
What you doing, girl? Okay, she can hear you now.
I can hear you now. Hi!
Oh, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. I'm doing okay.
So...
Yeah, you look
just like I see
you on Instagram.
Yeah, it's me. It's really me. So I was explaining that the fascia that builds up from lack of movement binds together. And so she's got, obviously because of the lack of use of her leg, I'm on the leg right now, there's lumps of fascia buildup, which then holds acid in it. And everything becomes stagnant. Like, I don't know that I can improve her movement, but I can clean all this stuff out and at least get the blood flowing like it should.
Okay.
You wanna watch?
Yeah, that's...
Yeah,
she tell you too, it'd be cold because of the lack of circulation.
Yeah, well, yes, and I know that. So this will help with that. Yeah, right now I'm on the leg, and it's hurting her a lot. You see her, Yeah, it's a lot of built up tissue and acid and stagnant blood. And so then if she has muscle movement to come back, when it's in this state, the tissue inside and the muscle, it can't function. So we'll see if I get any motorization function, you know? But I'll definitely break down the tissue so she'll get the blood flowing.
Okay.
Look, she's lucky to be here, right? She's lucky to be here. So, and you know, this, I don't know, maybe like a few sessions. I'm not the one who likes people to come back. But maybe a few sessions would, we'll see. I would love to be able to help her get her motor skill back.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That'd be great.
Yeah, I know. I just, it's, the fact that she has feeling is obviously a great thing, right? So, if I can clean all this out, maybe we'll get her where she can, like, walk and use that left arm. Because that's the hand for the wedding ring, girl.
I know.
Yeah. You supposed to be putting a ring on it.
You did.
Well, where is it?
It's at home.
She didn't wear her ring, dude. You better spank her.
My left hand.
And you wear it around your neck.
It's like.
Wear it around your neck.
Okay.
Right? Well, because she knew I was working on her. Don't get mad.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to let that pass, man.
You're going to let that pass because she knew that I'm working on her. But, you know, just put it on a nice chain and she could wear it on her neck.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but she's, I'm going to, you know, get as much out today as she could take it. Okay, don't be mad at her. She knew I was going to have to work her fingers and she didn't want to risk, like, leaving it behind. Some people leave things behind, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't be mad. You better suck up right now. Honey, I love you. Go on. Tell him. You better tell him.
Oh, this hurts so bad.
You got lumps in here. Feel them. Feel the lump.
I said, be
ready.
Yeah, it
hurts really bad, and right now she's feeling the lumps. Now you understand what I'm talking about? She's feeling the lumps on the side of her leg, which is a muscle called the IT band. And that goes through the hip. And so, yeah. You feel it. Yeah, look at her face.
It's a lot of lumps.
It's a lot of lumps.
I thought it was cellulite.
It's not cellulite. It's here.
When I get massages, do I turn on those lumps too? Like those massage things that you
do? Don't cover it up, the phone.
I can't.
Well, maybe, you know what? Like, if she comes back, you should come with her and I'll teach you what to do. Oh!
I'm out of Arizona.
Oh! Okay.
I'm stuck out here. I can't even go out
there
with jobs and all that stuff.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, she says bye. She's saying bye. Say bye.
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 Okay. She is. I got her. Okay. Bye.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye. He loves you. You don't seem excited about him.
I am!
Oh.
Oh! I'm in pain.
Oh, come on.
Okay, oh. terrible.
It's pretty bad. You felt them. I gotta try to diminish all that so that the circulation, the blood can flow. Wait, so when does he come back to LA?
He's in Arizona.
What's going on? How do you
know he can't say that he's in Arizona? I just got engaged on 11/11.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you gonna move there?
I might. Or he might come back out here.
Yeah?
Yeah. We used to go to junior high school together.
Girl.
Yeah.
Well, I just found my son's biological father, and we're together now. We start dating right away.
Oh, yeah? That's good.
We put rings on ourselves. Yeah.
That's great.
We just found him. We had been looking for my son's biological father for years.
Oh, okay.
So he's single. I'm in single.
That's great.
That's crazy. You know, the thing is I told my son, you show your worst self in the beginning when you meet somebody. Uh-huh. You show like your worst self, not your best self, but your worst self. Mm-hmm. And that's how you know that person really cares about you and wants to get to know you, if they stick around through your worst self.
Yeah.
Instead of people bring their best foot forward and then they show their true selves.
Yeah.
I'd rather show you my bad self first. And if you can do it with my bad side, we're good because the good side's so good.
Yeah.
And he thought about it and he goes, you're right. Because so often that's when people say people change.
Yeah.
Well, show me your bad shit right now.
Yeah.
And I'll decide if I want to keep going to get to the center of the lollipop.
How old is your son?
He's almost 18.
Okay.
Yeah. Be 18 in February. I can't believe it. I've done it on my own for the last almost 13 years. Because my ex-husband and I adopted him at birth.
Uh-huh.
But his doctor said my ex-husband has had nothing to do with him.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so now we find this baby, you know, we found my baby daddy.
Wow. I'm marrying my baby daddy. He live out here?
Yeah.
Wow.
We see each other like every other day.
Oh, that's cool.
For like a month now. Mm-hmm. It makes it hard with the restrictions because he can't come in the house unless they do.
Oh.
They're not to me until when you sign up with like genealogists when the adoptees are trying to find what they want.
Oh, really? Oh. Mm-hmm. So he hasn't met him?
Mm-mm.
Oh, wow. But he's talking. I don't know. Hello? Did he get the top line?
When I'm on the phone with him, but oh. It's not supposed to be any.
Oh, okay.
Yes, February's close.
Yeah. 2 months.
Yeah. And it's good that I'm getting to know him really well first.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right? So.
To the time you want him to be
now. Feel out his
energy.
Like, so far, so good. Like, he's a brilliant writer, screenwriter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But he's not like a screenwriter that's like out there yet.
Uh-huh.
But, you know, he has all these creative, he's a musician, lots of creative stuff, which my son, like, you know, he used to paint. He's tall.
Yeah.
And he looks like him.
He do?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, very much. It's kind of tricky. But we've never like done anything. We just know like, oh, that would look like this must have been God's plan.
Yeah.
Must have been God's plan. The same way I adopted my son, I made a phone call. And in 2 weeks, he was born. So I think God was like, girl, I know you have no patience for shit. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm just going to make you wait for stuff. But when I'm ready to deliver it to you, it's going to be quick.
Yeah.
But he's a lot of trauma in the family, in his dad's life. He's had a lot of trauma in the cousins, a lot of trauma in the granddad. Uh-huh. You know, so I need to know all that stuff.
Yeah.
And, but I gotta get the toesies too. So,
it's all interesting.
And I just wanted to, like, just come live here because it'd be nice to get some help.
Yeah.
I can go away. I can go on vacation.
Yeah.
Don't you dare take care of you. I've been enjoying saying, I'm gonna call your mom. I haven't been able to say that in like 13, 12 years.
I'm
gonna call your mom. Mm-hmm. You gotta write a screenplay about it. Well, that's good. Was he there for you during the surgeries and stuff?
No, he didn't even know because I'm so private. I don't let people know my business.
Girl, what's that about? Trauma.
Yeah.
We gotta get to the trauma then.
Yeah.
Because when you close people out, sometimes they give up trying to get in.
Yeah.
Wow. Fear of getting hurt?
No.
Fear of what? I wonder what that is. Like, what would the fear be in sharing?
I don't know.
You have to know. We all know. What? Oh, the camera?